are Julia and Sara.
Now we will show you to make tortitas.
Ingredients. We need flour, butter, salt, sugar, 2 eggs, 1 packet of baking powder, and milk. Utensils. A bowl, a measurer, a whisk, a spoon, a spatula, and a pan. To begin, I pour the milk in a bowl. And I cut the butter in a small pieces to shake it easily.
When it's dissolved, I pour the rest of the ingredients. The flour, the sugar, the salt, the eggs, and the last one, the baking powder. When you get a perfect dough, you have to add some oil or some butter at the pan.